had 5 hits, 15 at bat, but 2 of his hits home runs. Duval with the slow chop to third. You get one there, and that's all. Middle. Duval safe to come up. The Giants out. Very raw. Check swing. Did he go?
I'm looking at the professional league and the Tigers in that same. Your knowledge of the game continues to astound me, partner.
That's a base hit to left field for Maxwell. To 3. Duffy.
Look at hit, especially this rival. Good curveball, steal strike one. He went. You're talking what your mindset, or Sal, or somebody who's on the bubble trying to win a job. I mean, your mind is thinking about one thing, and it's about your next opportunity and the guy you're competing with, what he's doing. If you're Buster Posey or Madison Bumgarner, you're starting to think about April 6th, opening day. Starting to think about an account. You know, it's just a lot of guys going in different directions.
Again, if
to the big leagues, league or August,
Bruce Bochy's line, and he the Giants.
I think the two we've seen him do since he's, especially against right outside corner, he can
six will scored against the Chin Hu Tsao, and it's 0-1 to remembered seeing an. Make sure, but he was. We were talking about how he played in the end by that league. Mid allegation, we were looking up his numbers and listed experience for him in his baseball biography, and that's why. November entered the Australian League into its own investigation. That's off the inside. That he actually, the Dodgers asked for permission, and they were cleared by Major League Baseball to sign it. And Sal strikes out Brandon Hicks.
A pretty good slider right there, a 3-2 count.
And here comes Joaquin Arias. Sal 33. Farhan Zaidi said that play for the Brother Elephants in the league in Taiwan, but was after one season with them, he did play for the Brother Elephant. He did play for the Brother Elephants. And it's foul. He would like to have him into this game with a 5.8 and a third innings in the Cactus League.
Well, his stuff's pretty crisp. Got a hand at the Giants. They've had some pretty good at-bats against him.
All night long against Zach. Runner at third. And Arias stays.
They're heartbreaking, but they're up. Mistakes up there. The 3-2 slider, he struck out Hicks with him. I mean, that was perfect.
Center field, Heisey. And that ends the inning. 3 runs for the Giants, including 2 on the Matt Duffy triple. 8-3 Giants, last of the night coming up.